is a shear stress problem where we have crude oil has a specific gravity of 0.85, a viscosity of 2.15 times 10 to the minus 3 pound force second per feet square. And it flows steadily down a surface inclined theta equals 30 degrees below the horizontal. It's got a film of thickness H, which is 0.125 inches. The velocity profile is given below. Determine the magnitude of the shear stress that acts on the surface. So our velocity profile, U, equals rho g mu hy minus y squared over 2 times the sine of theta. So our governing equation is the definition of shear stress, or tau, which is mu du dy. So basically, in order to solve this problem, first we have to find du dy, and then once we determine that, we have to look at the magnitude of the shear stress that acts on the surface itself. So the first thing we're going to do is find du dy, and this is a relatively simple integration, rho g divided by mu times sine of theta. Since all those are constants, they are not function of y, h minus y. So to find the shear stress, we multiply this by mu, and we get that tau equals rho g sine of theta h minus y. What's interesting about this is because of the velocity profile, the shear stress is completely independent of the viscosity. So now we have our equation for shear stress. Now we have to find it at the surface. So what does that mean? That means that y equals zero. So if we have this film of thickness where h is 0.125 inches, at y equals zero, that's where the surface is and the film equals zero. So now we put our numbers in. So tau equals 0.85, there's the specific gravity, times 1.94, our favorite, slugs per feet cubed, that's the density, times g, 32.2 feet per second squared, times h, since our tau is just rho g sine of theta times h, since y equals zero, and our h is 0.125 inches. And to make sure we're in the right units, we have that 1 foot equals 12 inches. And we multiply this by the sine of theta. In our case, that's 30 degrees. And the sine of 30 degrees is 0.5. So when we put all of our calculations together, we find that the shear stress at the surface is 0.277 pound force per foot squared.